camera. So today I am gonna experiment that ice melts faster if salt is added, or it melts slower if salt is added. So I take some plates, some salt and a spoon. Now I'll take some ice cubes. So here are the ice cubes. So let me put these two ice cubes in these two plates. Now I'll take salt. Now I put some salt in it. Now let's test if this melts faster or this one. Okay, so now I'll check it after some minutes. Seems like this one is melting faster. I can assume that this is melting faster, but let's see. Will this one melt faster or this one? Okay. I see that this ice cube has melted more than half, and this one is still melting. So my conclusion is, if I add salt to ice cubes, it will melt faster.